What up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I got a ton of requests for some more Taylor Swift, so we're gonna do it. I've reacted to two of her songs, and I absolutely loved both of them, which was a little shocking to me because I've always grown up with hip hop, and I never really gave Taylor Swift a chance. Not because of anything other than I've just never checked her out. Like, obviously, I've heard her big hits, like, she's been around forever. But I've just heard them on the radio and stuff. I've never actually went out of my way and listened to her. And the two songs that I checked out were from her new album and blew me away. I absolutely loved them. So we're going to check out more from her new album and we'll see where it goes from there. This is The One. If you guys want me to keep reacting to her stuff, leave some recommendations down because you guys know way better than me about Taylor Swift. Please subscribe if you like it and check out my vlog channel if you can. I'll put the link in the description. It's pretty funny. Let's get it.
I'm doing good, I'm on some new shit. Been saying yes instead of no.
So fucking start. I didn't even know she cussed in her music. Like, I just assumed she was like a clean artist, like as far as no profanity. And maybe she did cuss in the songs that I reacted to, but I don't remember. It didn't stick out to me. That was a hard start though. That was good.
I thought I saw you at the bus stop. I didn't though. Tonight, I hit the Sunday matinee. You know the greatest films of all time were never made. I guess you never know, never know. And if you wanted me, you really should have showed. And if you never bleed, you're never gonna grow. And it's
fucking dope. I had to stop it there. That was a great line. Pretty blown away 53 seconds into this. Like, I love this.
All right now, but we were something, don't you think so? Roaring 20s, tossing pennies in the pool. And if my wishes came true, it would have been you. In my defense, I have none.
I love this. I want to keep checking out her new album. Like, I think I'm going to stick with her new album since it's my first intro to her, and I have loved all three songs so far. So leave some recommendations from her new album. I think it's called Folklore. I'm pretty sure it's called that. And then we'll move on from there.
I have this dream, you're doing cool shit. Adventures on your own. You meet some woman on the internet and take her home. We never painted by the numbers, baby, but we were making it count. You know the greatest loves of all time are over now. I guess you never know, never know. And it's another day waking up alone. Something, don't you think so? Roaring 20s, tossing pennies in the pool. And if my wishes came true, it would have been you.
She's a really good lyricist. I love her lyrics. I love how she kind of puts those one-liners together, sort of like a rapper would, but like in a sing-song kind of way. And she's really clever with it. Like, really clever.
In my defense, I have none. For never leaving well enough alone. But it would have been fun if you would have been the one. I, persist and resist the temptation to ask you if one thing had been different. Would everything be different?
Super relatable.
Today, we were something, don't you think so? Rosy flowing with your chosen family. And it would have been sweet if it could have been me. In my defense, I have none for digging up the grave another time. But it would have been fun if you would have been the one.
Amazing, absolutely a wonderful song, and yeah, like I said before, I would have never blinked twice. I would have ever like checked her stuff out if you guys didn't recommend it. So I definitely appreciate all the music you guys have like opened my eyes to. So super dope. Leave some recommendations. Let's get it.